What is going on, everybody? This is Nerdwall, back at it again with some San Andreas house fancy action. We are looking at this golden gilded doorknob. So beautiful. $10,000, we're gonna take it. Okay, there we go. We need an apartment for this side of town. We can afford it. We're good. Well, you may have seen that I changed pants. Because rolling around in shorts all day, chafing my balls. Well, like jeans will do any better. Okay. Now, what we have got planned today. On the last episode of House Fancy, we killed some DJ and then Officer Samuel L. Jackson called us. Said he wants us to call him, go and meet him and whatnot. If my 46-year-old brain remembers, this should be the one where throwing Molotov cocktails into the house and then at the end getting the girl. And then you know we have to level up the girl. I'm putting up air quotes, I don't know why. The girl process. Yeah, let me sit down. So you finally found time to drop out. Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's. Sounds like a fucking excuse to me. Officer Black. Bitch. Bitch. Wait, this may not be the one. Actually, I wasn't really paying attention. Tempanism. Yep. Molotovs. Damn it. Oh, thank God. Did I see that right out of the corner of my eye? Yes. It works. Get up there, damn it. There we go. Oh, nope. There we go. 42 out of 100. Well, I haven't really done anything that much. I haven't been feeling good the past couple days. Luckily, I had a few episodes already recorded. Actually, he dove right in front of me. Actually, should have Caesar the Panda. Actually, that one should already be uploaded while I'm recording this. It's actually doing it right now. And one more pre-recorded. And then I'm doing this one, so. Should be good for a couple days. Molotov cocktails. Oh, there it is. Now oh, shut up. 20 of them? We're good. Wonder what would happen if we used them all before we even got there. I ain't gonna do it. But what if? That guy just got the hell out of the way, and then he just died. Yeah, great. Okay. park off to the side. Kill this guy first. Myself a death of fire. Okay, back here. Damn it, I'm gonna run out. I know I am. Ha ta! Burn, baby, burn. I hit the next room. There we go. That'll burn nicely. I know there's people. Ah, yeah, see? Oh, he didn't have a gun? Ow, you got me. What the hell is he at? You're gonna die. Luckily. Hopefully the game won't. Ah, damn. Okay. Just gonna have to hope I don't die. Wait. Think. Jimmy Neutron, think. Oh no! A hoe was dying. Come to the front door. Oh no shit! Lagos gang house. Nope, can't go that way. I have to go. Damn it, where is. What did it take? Damn it! Fireman CJ on the case. Shut up. Well, maybe if it wouldn't, if you just shut the hell up. You alright, homie? Oh, man, you did. Well, don't stand on that one. Ooh, a bathroom. Ooh, money. The my ducats. You better not fucking die. Okay. Now. Yeah. I see fire out there too. Damn it. Oh, I thought... Oh, the game crashed. Ooh, getting all frisky. Get in. You a hoe. Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away. I never ran away, okay? Bitch. Get away from shit. Get you later for sure. Oh, we can even do it now. Fast food, restaurant, bar, or diner. Okay. Pick the classiest of joints. The club. What's that one? A diner. Ooh, yeah, diner. Diner will work. Oh, shut up. Good. That make you happy, you maniac? Oh, I forgot she does that. Pops out of the car, starts banging on people. Who the hell is she shooting at? Vagos. A diner. We can afford all the finest shit. What the hell? She didn't like that. Okay. Maybe. Well, she's already trying to shoot people. And she likes to live dangerously. A bar. She likes to go to bars. All right. I've had three kids, but I gave them away. Real kids. That's just horrible. I like her car, though. Bitch. Progress with Denise. Up, sweetie. We got a problem. The book has base and full and the swagging. information. Alright. Well, we're gonna save. Get progress up. I don't like that fire extinguisher. Need to be tagging up the joint. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Save the game. Save successful. 3 in the morning? Nah. Done. 9. Nah. Later. Fifteen. All right. It is 3 o'clock. 3 in the afternoon. Nice. She don't want none. Damn it. Well, I guess we'll go to ammunition. Pick up some straps. Out the way. Is a drug dealer. That's the first one I've seen. I don't know how long. Money, 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 money! God! God, that was a lot of people there. Oh, now I can get it better. Right up. Yeah. I don't think I could do that again. I really don't. This is ammunition. Doberman. No ammunition. Target range. Glen Park, which is ballless territory. Yeah, I will be doing those, but I don't know if I'm going to do them all or whatnot because of the storyline. We lose it all anyways. Do we have to regain it? I don't know. I might do some off camera and whatnot. I don't know. Go to Glen Park. Bottle stitch. Take it. Oh, if you need a gun, go to ammunition. Alright. Well, I definitely need a gun. Okay. Yay! 9mm. Awesome. Get about 1,000. Plain simple. You didn't get it here, okay? Works well in a crowded area. Wise choice. Wise choice. Best not to mess where you got Right. Okay. Micro SMGs. Micro. Take it. Hold it. Love it. The choice of the professional. Yes, it is. Thank you. I will. Okay. Armor, definitely. shotguns, sawn off. Oh yeah, I don't want to spend a lot. I still have to get this one. One of my favorite ones. $2,000. Oh, I didn't know about that. Tech 9, nah. Just keep buying some more of these. Okay. Think we have enough?
The revolution is coming.
Yes, sir, it is. Oh my god, a police bike. Good. Don't want you here. Now would be a good time. But... damn it. Okay. Provoked a gang war. Yes. Well, I do like staying where I can kill everybody. Damn. God, that's a lot of money. I ain't gonna take that yet. Knife. Second wave. Stand in the middle. There we go. This hood is mine. Whoa, shit. Grove Street. What? For sure. All right. I must defend. Flash red, icon, K, let me kill the guy. More money, more money, more money. Gain respect and money, sweet. The money will appear in Grove Street, sweet. Sweet, more money. Tenpenny's a bitch. Respect of. Oh, it is midnight. She's probably wondering where I am. And she is wearing Bala colors. I don't know if I'm gonna keep her or not. She does like bars. I don't know. Depends on how she is, if you know my meaning. Wondered if she wants some coffee tonight. Okay. It just took it a second. Bar. Gotcha. No shit. Picky ass bitch. Perfect. No. Let's see how this plays out. She's nodding yes. I'm chugging a beer. She took a shot. Whispers. Good sign. Oh, my bitch ass. Oh, thank God that guy swerved. We gonna meet again, huh, buddy? I'll see you later. All right. Progress with Denise. Does she want to go on another date? Yay or nay? Well, I want to do that one, maybe two more gang war. Yeah, one or two more gang wars. We'll call it quits. We have to protect Big Smoke. Make sure he's okay. Need to protect his bitch ass. Give me that snaps. Is this house covered? Yes, it is. All right. Cool, that transferred over. Thank God. It's my favorite gun. Except for the sawn-off shotgun, but only whenever it's maxed out. Give me some armor. AKs, damn. This hood is mine. About died. Here we go. I'm okay. Now let's try to connect it all. No one wants to square up. All right, good. I provoked something. Cops just driving by. First wave set. Okay. Get a higher vantage point. No, not really. Use more ammo. Good. CJ fool. Third wave. Hood is mine. Yeah, then my ducats now. Good, health. Alright. I think we've did quite a bit this episode. Got a girlfriend. Got to ammunition. And found another tag. There we go. 43 out of 100. We are doing good. Well, I think I'm going to leave it here. I'll see y'all in the next episode with some more San Andreas shenanigans. All right. Take care, everybody. See ya.